book from Dennis Crystal. Jack the Ripper versus Hannibal Lecter!
Oh, I'm a pastor liquor. It's Jack the Ripper, Jack the Rapper. Following you way before the dawn of Twitter. I'm a human trigger warning through the night until the morning. When the light shines upon my crimes, you find it sick, appalling. An infamous, notorious delinquent. There's little more gory a thing than living in Victorian England. This is horrorcore. Beware if you're a common whore, or at late night you may find me knocking on your door. Not keen to leave until I'm knee deep in blood and gore. Your grieving family on their knees, weeping, scrubbing floors. If the police need a lead, they know what they're looking for. My raps are like the way I eat my meat, bloody raw.
Yeah. You're a classic megalomaniac. You haven't mentioned me once in your entire battle rap. Pity your verse wasn't worth a trip in the jacket. Quit jacking off in the track and put the lotion in the basket. And catch what the illa serial killer can deliver. Rhymes finer than the Chianti I would pair with your liver. Just the thought of your putrid flesh makes me wanna shiver. Cause your British body's covered in more piss than kitty litter. You stabbed women when they wouldn't give you attention, like a Penny Dreadful version of O.J. Simpson. But these days your nickname is all that's even known, and you didn't even come up with that shit on your own.
I'm real. You'll find me making vacancies in brothels, while you only exist inside the pages of a novel. You were kept for ages in the hovel, contained within a cage behind a locked door, while I never got caught. So who's the superior serial killer, Dr. Lecter? I'm still wanted. You're forgotten. People these days are watching Dexter. So God protect you from the hell I've spread upon us. I'm terrorizing London. Fuck the 7-7 bombers.
No, no, Jack, you are doing fine. Before your ham-fisted attempt at a terrorist lie.
How typical of Jack the Ripper to chase a headline.
Pick Ray Liotta's brain
and ask him how I get mine.
I'm the boom vivum of violence, a licensed psychiatrist who dines in higher society to the sound of violin.
Don't get me wrong, I'd roast both your balls and my hibachi.
But for a serial killer, you're as tasteless as a bowl of kashi.
You prey on a prostitute and play with her body. I don't mind that you're naughty, Jack. I hate that you're sloppy.
Barney, take me back to solitary confinement, cause this dirty little lamb has just been silenced.
Hold on! Who's there?